Welcome to UNSW in the Spotlight. My name is Valentino and I'm currently studying a Bachelor of Commerce at the University of New South Wales. I'm also the co-president of the UNSW Accounting Society. Joining us today, we have Dr. Victoria Clout. Thank you for being here, Victoria.
Thanks for having me.
So today we'll be telling you about what it's like studying accounting and taxation at UNSW. So Victoria, first question, what exactly is accounting and taxation? And how do accountants and tax practitioners shape businesses around the world?
So accounting and taxation are part of the language of doing business. So accounting is involved in things like preparing financial statements, auditing of those financial statements, and helping entrepreneurs to make decisions in operating their business. Taxation is all the way from individual personal tax returns all the way up to corporation tax and also international tax. So accounting and taxation are part of the language of business and will help you in whatever part of business you're interested in getting involved in.
That sounds quite interesting. So how can students study accounting and taxation at UNSW? And what do you believe is different from studying accounting and taxation at UNSW compared to other universities?
So accounting and taxation majors can be studied as part of the BCom, as part of the BCom International, as part of Bachelor of Economics, and as part of Bachelor of Actuarial Studies. So UNSW is globally ranked in the top 20 for accounting and finance research as part of the QS rankings. So how does that affect you if you come and study at UNSW? Well, you'll be taught by world-class researchers who will bring that research into the classroom and also their enthusiasm for teaching accounting and taxation research.
Okay, so where do we see our graduates going to?
They can work in many roles. It could be the big end of town, in the big four accounting firms, consultancy firms, investment banks, and it could also be in the government sector and in charities.
Okay, thank you, Victoria. Now I believe you have some quick-fire questions for myself.
So in three words, how would you describe accounting and taxation at UNSW?
So it's quite hard to describe in three words, but I'll give it a go. I would say unique, fundamental, and exciting.
What has been your highlight of studying at UNSW so far?
The highlight for me of studying at UNSW has been the sense of community that's created. Within the classroom, we have our teachers, our lecturers and tutors creating that sense of learning and development. And outside of the classroom, we have our clubs and societies and ARC creating that environment of inclusion.
So what is ACSOC and how can you get involved?
So ACSOC is the Accounting Society and our job is to bridge the gap between students and the professional world. And we do that by hosting upskilling workshops and also networking events. And if students want to get involved, they can become a subcommittee member or a director. And to stay updated with those opportunities, simply follow our Facebook page, UNSW Accounting Society.
So what's your favourite spot on campus to study?
On a bright sunny day, it would have to be outside on the Globe lawn.
So what job title do you want to have in 5 years' time?
In 5 years' time, I hope to have the job title of Investment Banking Associate.
So what is your one piece of advice for accounting and taxation students?
The one piece of advice would have to be that accounting is not just mathematics. It's not just addition and subtraction, not just debits and credits. There's so much more to it. And where it gets exciting is where we have to bring in our judgment and qualitative factors. Now I'm going to throw the same question over to you, Victoria. What's one piece of advice you could give to future accounting and taxation students?
I would say look around in the business world, get excited, bring those ideas and questions into the classroom, and we can have an engaging conversation.
Thank you everyone for coming along, and thank you to Victoria for being our guest speaker.
Thanks for having me.
If you have any further questions, feel free to reach out to our team.